Well, here it is. This is our homemade smoker from a baker's proofing cabinet. Took a couple days to make it, but it's working out pretty good. We're running just about 200 degrees. Let me take a look here. Oh yeah. We got about 20 pounds of beef in here. We're making jerky. And we got some ribs going. Got our propane burner down here. Everything's smoking real good. So, looks like it's going to work out pretty well. Alrighty, and that's it. That's our propane smoker from a baker's proofing cabinet.